So the other day, I was trying to land this kickflip, but I couldn't seem to get the board under me, and it kept flying away. So I got my computer, did some research, and found out that I had to
try to keep your shoulders lined up with the bolts.
I kept trying, and I was really close in this one, but I didn't end up getting it. I'll keep trying though, and hopefully there'll be a part two.